Happy New Year, everyone. Greetings from Brooklyn with a now 99-year-old Gibson guitar messing around.